In Chad, fighting between rival ethnic groups has killed 37 people. President Idriss Deby says the deaths happened over 3 days in the eastern province of Ouaddai. President Deby says the communal conflict has become a national concern. The president earlier proposed military courts to curb the unrest, but was denounced by the opposition. Violence between nomadic camel herders and sedentary farmers over land has escalated in Ouaddai.